Somebody recognized Harvey in public, gave him a bitch slap, and kicked him out the restaurant. Almost knocked him over. I think the boy's drunk. Kicked him out the restaurant. Kicked his tail out the restaurant. Get out! Get your punk ass out! Get your punk ass out of here! Slap! I don't understand this thing, man. I just don't understand it. Here I am, a dignified man, TV shows, America's favorite husband, favorite father, and look how they treated me, man. This don't make no sense. Now, I tried to act like I didn't hear the verdict. You know what I'm saying? I didn't believe it down to the last damn sentence. I kept my head held high. And man, I don't understand this thing, man. Before I knew it, them son of a bitches was leading me out of there, man. In handcuffs, no doubt. America's favorite damn father. The Jell-O pudding, all that shit. It didn't matter, man. Them motherfuckers was grabbing me all tight around my arms and shit. I'm like, I'm Bill Cosby, damn it. I'm Bill Cosby. Okay then, Mr. Cosby, we'll have the head nigga in charge bring you in. Man, I'm gonna have to appeal it at this point. I don't know, man. Looks like they got me. When in Rome, do what the Romans do. So, I go by B-Dog now. You know, I'm settling in. Yo, Harvey, by the way, man, put some money on my books, man. I need some commissary. But yeah, I'm settling in, man. And everybody's showing me love, you know what I'm saying? I ain't had to get my knife wet yet. So, yo, I appreciate all the support. I'll be out, man. I'll be out soon, man. I got that appeal going.